It was not long after when the same fingers grasped the limb of a tree, cloaked in fluttering and intense heat, and reduced this brethren's dome to blackened residue. It was not long after when the same fingers refined the scintillating essence of the earth and fashioned it into a sharp point, and thereafter thrust it into their brethren's ribs. It was not long after when the same fingers crafted monsters out of the bodies of trees and the essence of the earth, and proceeded to crumble their brethren's redoubts. It was not long after when the same fingers made hollow tubes and threw pellets at lethal haste and direction of their brethren. It was not long after when the same fingers dropped masses of deadly outbursts from